My name is Linus Lin, and I'm from LTH Edu Hub. Recently, a student asked me a very interesting question. She asked, why can't she produce white precipitate in lime water when she's doing the acid with carbonate reaction? So I decided to see in her experiment, and I discovered why. Students typically use a plastic pipette that looks like this to extract lime water, putting it into a test tube to be used to test for carbon dioxide. If the student forgot to clean the pipette thoroughly and they use the same pipette to extract hydrochloric acid to be added into the carbonate for the reaction, they may fail to realize that neutralization has already happened inside the pipette. Now this is because when they first use this to extract lime water being calcium hydroxide is actually an alkaline. And when they use the same pipette to extract hydrochloric acid, these two chemicals will react within the pipette, causing neutralization. And that's why the contaminated acid, when you use it for the reaction, you either produce very little carbon dioxide or no carbon dioxide at all. And that's why, no matter how long you use it to test for carbon dioxide in lime water remains colorless. So my message to all students is, always clean your pipette thoroughly before you use it to extract chemicals or different chemicals. Thank you for watching, and if you have any question regarding English, math and science, just leave us a comment and we will pick a few to make it into our next video.